Implemented an online application submission process so that we can have all of your information in a timely fashion. And I thought that was one creative way that we can help increase the number of Phi Theta Kappa members this semester. So I really wanted to just mention that. I'd also like to recognize and thank all of the administrators and faculty who are present this evening. I thank all of them as well for the work that they do on behalf of our students. I'm really excited about the chapter and the new strides that we are taking for Phi Theta Kappa. Later in the program, you will hear from Ms. Rita Salas regarding a scholarship initiative that was implemented for international students, as we are continuously looking for additional ways to support our chapter and our students. As your president, I always have to be in several places. I'm now running from the LPN ceremony, and I'm running to another ceremony. So I'm asking you to excuse my early departure, but I could not let this evening pass without stopping here and giving you my heartfelt congratulations. And I want to say you have done a great job. If this is the beginning, when you start your membership, now you have to do the work after that. So I congratulate you, and I look forward to working with you and the Phi Theta Kappa chapter on this chapter so that we can accomplish more great academic success. Thank you so much, and congratulations.
And now, as it's completed the program, I'd like to introduce from the Things Incorporated, Ms. Rita Salas.
Thank you very much. I kind of bend over. My grandmother always had a poor posture, but I'm going to bend over for you to hear me. But I am really, really excited to be here for a number of reasons. Not just because of the honorees tonight and our participation in the program, but as a former trustee of the Essex County College, I recognize that this is a college that is one of the gems of Essex County in general, and we're pleased to participate and be a part of this program. I want to tell you a little bit about the links, just a little bit, because it's not about the links tonight, but it's about the inductees into Phi Theta Kappa. But the links is an international nonprofit corporation. It was established in 1946. We consist of 14,000 professional women of color. We have 281 chapters located in 41 states. And we're the nation's oldest and largest volunteer service organization of extraordinary women who are committed to enriching, sustaining, and ensuring the culture of economic survival of African Americans and other persons of African ancestry. The members of the Links Incorporated are influential decision makers, and I'm proud to announce, what you may not know, is that the president is one of my Link sisters, and we have another one of our Link sisters here, Reverend Sandra Wilson. They're influential decision makers, opinion leaders. They've attracted many distinguished women who are influential achievers and have made a difference in our communities and the world. We're business and civic leaders, role models, mentors, activists, and volunteers. And we contribute more than 500,000 documented community service hours annually, strengthening our communities and enhancing our nation. That said, it's in that spirit that we approached this college to participate in the Alpha Theta chapter, a Phi Theta Kappa chapter at Essex County College. And we partnered with Essex to provide $6,000 in scholarships to support the PTK application fee for international students. We recognize that PTK is an international organization that provides opportunity for two-year students, and the benefits of the organization are invaluable. But if you really want to try to quantify things and attach a number, we understand that an $80 investment for a PTK application fee can open the door for students to achieve or receive more than $90 million in other scholarship opportunities. We want to take advantage of this scholarship as well as many others that PTK may offer. This year, we've provided 26 scholarships to international students in the PTK program. We're really excited about this initiative and look forward to continued participation. affiliation with Essex County College and our PTK link scholarships to exceed all expectations. So congratulations to all the inductees tonight. We wish you a great night and much success in the future.
Stand for stability and strength of character, as symbolized by the sturdy oak. The graceful curtsies of the laurel signify achievement and success, all the attributes for membership in our society.
Above the men is a representation of the head of a man, a symbol of learning. In the base appears in Greek letters meaning life, the life of knowledge and learning. The common ideal member, the members of Phi Theta Kappa honors Phi. This badge stands as a symbol for the high idealism of our organization and membership in our select group. If all inductees could please line up on my left side, please, on the left side of the Smith Hall, please.
Remember, the mic is really, really low, so lean into it, depending on what your name is and what your major is.
My name is Dr. Fortune, major in music. Happy New Year.
My name is Kendall Hipper, and my major in biology.
My name is Elizabeth Lorenzo, and my major is criminal justice.
My name is Elsa Johnson,
my major is criminal justice.
My name is Ruth Bayer, I major in music.
Is there anybody else?
My name is Jasmine Massey, and my major is Business Administration.
Constitution of this organization, the purpose of which is to foster a spirit of devotion to study and to scholarly ideals among its members, and whose principles are embodied in the Greek letters, which stand for wisdom, aspiration, and purity. Now that the standards and ideals of this organization have been fully revealed to you, you've come to complete the pledge, which admits you into complete fellowship. So repeat after me, please. I state your name, please.
Do solemnly promise
on the 12th day of November 2015, to uphold the standards of Phi Theta Kappa, and to keep this object and aim in mind. And I do solemnly pledge allegiance to my fellow members and promise to aid them in all worthy endeavors.
We would like to thank all of you.